Although these pralines can be removed from the mold, traces of chocolate remain in the mold. This is because the chocolate coating shell has been cast too thinly. How can you prevent this from happening?